the Healy's. Mum's here to witness this auspicious occasion. I'm watching Matt Overs in a very tight tussle. Zach, quick word. Keep your eye on the game, but yeah, how's it going?
Good.
Yeah. Little birdie tells me your first singles game at this level and you got a win. Yeah, that must have been pretty exciting. Man, a few words. Feeling the tension. Yeah, how's it going? So what's the comp like? Is it to your expectation or tougher?
Tougher.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Something to walk away and learn from though, I'm sure. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. We're going to get across to Matty Avers in a very, very... I wanted to hear your words without Richie being there, whether your disappointment was different.
I don't like the paparazzi.
Same, okay. Okay, Matt. Coming home with a wet sail now, are we? Fired up?
Trying.
Go on, mate. Bring us the A game. We're watching. Quentin Clark. How you going, Q man? How's it going, mate? Tough day at the office?
Yes.
Yes, it was.
Yes, I wasn't.
So, two all here? What's your call, mate? What do you think? How's it going? Matty's right in the hunt. Two all and two sets all, mate. How about that? All square. How's he looking, guys? He's very composed.
And he's playing very well. Yeah. He's starting to hit his forehand.
Yes.
And that's going to win him the go.
Okay. You're calling it? You are calling
it? No, I'm saying if he keeps hitting his
forehand. Oh, if. Okay. If the first life, sorry. Yeah.
He's just got to understand the tactics he's using now.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll
put him in good stead. Yeah. All right, we'll cross back. Thank you. You're obviously buying into the game, Joe. You're trying to help with the find the ball. You're totally absorbed in the contest.
Yeah, that's right.
That's all right. Okay. That's 7-8 down here, but this is tense.
Thank you.